Maximals, Maximal Primary, welcome back to... Bioshock. So... Yeah, essentially, you're probably thinking, oh, maybe I got an extra bit of health than I did before, or something like that. No, basically what's happened is I forgot to save last part, some of you might have noticed briefly. And the part you saw was the original bit, but that was the bit I didn't save. But luckily I did manage to catch up and do everything, all the collectibles, stuff like, you know, the Big Daddies and that before. Getting all that stuff done. Essentially, we're just going to make sure we get all our stuff done. See how much we can get done. I don't know how far we are near the end, but see how much we can do and have some fun. There's a room here, so let's get the biggest room out of the way. And I just realised there's kids. Jesus Christ. This game's taking a dark turn. I don't know what happens when we kill them though, I don't know. Better safe than sorry. Okay. Is it bad that I'm going to assume they're cooking a child in that? I don't know why. What is with the dead cat? Seriously, you'd think... Seriously, there's something not right. Alright, so anyway, we're out there, so how about the next build? See, it's down here. Get out of there in case shares the fan. No shit.
Adam's the ultimate score, kid. No more grifts, no more scams. A monopoly on Adam makes Stan and Oil look like the Piggly Wiggly. All that's left is burying the bodies. And when they're already 6 miles under the Atlantic, you've got one hell of a head start.
I'm in the stats. Perfect. Let's go in here. This will do. I think we'll be fine with this. What was it in here earlier? So let's have a look.
strong like a Chinese dinner. A little from column A, a little from column B. What do you plan on going back to? Your fake family? Your phony dreams? Putting you out of your misery will be the nicest thing anyone's ever done for you.
You think you can get away with this?
Guys, my health's getting lower. We gotta be quick. Okay.
Look at this dump. Nothing left but nothing. I'm top dog, you shit.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was all so beautiful.
Yeah, I mean, it's just of course he would have it, you know, of course he would somehow know about it, wouldn't he, like... Now we're just going to go back down to the bottom and just... Okay, so 1, 2, 3. So it's the third floor now, so let's go and have a look in the paparazzi, see which room it is. Where's the paparazzi's room? Hang on, so said. In the paparazzi's diary, which is on the third floor. And we were on the third floor, so that means it's probably around here somewhere. Then we just gotta, you know, look around a bit. There's not a problem.
Five seven four four. Five seven four four. Five seven four four.
Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be
five,
double
seven,
sure
four,
that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
5744. Go.
They say to save one life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
Alright, so now we're here, so that's...
Hey! I'm just lonely. I'm
remember lonely. Remember.
Thinking they're gonna be captains of industry. But they all forget that somebody's gotta scrub the toilets. What an angle they gave me. I hand these mugs a cot and a bowl of soup, and they give me their lives. Who needs an army when I got Fontaine's home for the poor?
I know, not the best thing, I know. When we said Electric Flesh was the ultimate electricity enhancements, we turned out to be premature. New Electric Flesh 2 is even better. Be the shocker, not the shocky, with Electric Flesh 2.
Yes. The compound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Oh shit, so I can't even...
Lot 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You will have to locate another dosage to fully remove the effects.
Good. Now go find Su Chang's lab in Artemis Suites. In there, no doubt there will be more of this Lot 192.
This is gonna be interesting.
Who is that? Rapture, the winner. Outward!
Going potentially. Seriously, what's in that room? I haven't been there yet. Shit, I need to go in there. Hang on. I've got somewhere I haven't been yet. Whoops. Caught some Electro Bolt 3. Oh, you know what's awesome about this? That I didn't even have this.
Ah!
Get one of them, this is awesome.
Is the friend of the parasite. It is your duty to report the smuggler.
No, I had one more area to go, I should have just, you know, but that's what it is. Right now, guys, essentially I can do whatever.
I was so angry when I came down here, but my God, I had no idea. There's armed men all over the place. I saw a woman climb over the fence trying to escape. One of Ryan's guards pointed at her and she lit on fire. Just like that. What's happening here?
Worry about my bandages too much. Telekinesis. So clone crafting. Oh, hammer. Okay, we got one little, got two little sisters, so let's see if we can do.
Thank you.
send you blood! I just wanted some power!
Up shit, that's all I can say. Should have really got a med kit, but it's fine, one of it is what it is.
My daddy's smarter than
Einstein. It's too dangerous to re-engineer your plasmids in the state something is what you mean. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
Gonna spend some more plasmids, but that's fine. I'll see if I can just pay him off. Right, he's got a little bit of a thing on me, the little shit.
So I guess until then, gotta keep moving forward. So anyway, in the next part, we're gonna keep going.
Then made Ryan good and mad when I started playing the charity angle. Fontaine's home for the poor. Before I knew it, I was calling myself Atlas and leading an army. Ryan and his precious rapture. You don't have to build a city to make people worship you. Just make the chumps believe they're worth a nickel.
But yes, anyway, we're going to call it a video in the next part. We're going to see how far we got. We got a lot of floor to cover. I don't know how long much more we got to do. So anyway, I'll see you all then. Take care. See ya.